following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship.
What's this? Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
A knee drop.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp. Good grief. Block. Oh, and a knee, and another
vicious knee.
Oh man, what a stomp. Good grief.
Chop block.
What a strike.
Challenger is starting to falter. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her.
And the champ kicks out.
Still too fresh.
What's coming next? Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Boom, what impact.
No, reverses it.
Eludes that one.
Look at her go.
Oh. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Big reversal for her there. We're looking at complete domination here.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up. Get back in there.
She's in full control now. She's in control. Something big is coming. Oh, here we go. Look out here. Oh, man.
A bad place to be for the challenger. But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Like Michigan during our last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
She is on fire.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Look at this.
She's calling her out.
She's thinking about it.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Beautiful chop block.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Nailed it. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. She may have just hit a wall here.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Dodges a bullet there. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh, and a knee, and another.
Batista, what a spear.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Kinging out of that, man, used up her last bit of energy.
She just will not go away.
Looking for the win. Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
The title is slipping away here.
Those eyes are telling a painful story right now.
This one was over once she locked it in.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Oh, I can't believe this.
She's taking care of business.
That match wasn't very memorable, but the superstar showed a couple of glimpses of doing some good things.
But if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And it's matches like this one.